LASD didn't get approval for helipad at Sheriff Villanueva's home, audit finds. The Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department did not get the proper approval for an emergency helicopter landing pad behind Sheriff Alex Villanueva's home in La Habra Heights, a county audit found.